Thank you. God. It's okay. Force that you want to get up. Everything. If you do that, it's okay that you want to get up. That means we have to pray to Jesus. We have to pray to our God that where should I go? What do you want to get up? Where do you want to get up? What time should I go? Right? See, I like to go to eat. Right? Jesus, you know, me. It's okay to go. You know, I'm going to go. I'm going to go. If I got the same first time, Jesus will not come out, right? See, when there was like no wrong way, also. But then I'll be holding this E. And then when the word says, Jesus, I like my home, wait, E, I not like it. I just put in the right place, right? Jesus, I like and say Jesus, yes or no? So we should know when we pray, we know, it's going to be praying, we know. We should ask him that, though we need to be prepared, one to get the word, yes, then we should go, then I think, oh, yes, then I think, right? Yes or no? You agree with me?
Yes.
With that, I thank all of you. And I have a great time with you all. And then I'll give time to our pastor again. So, hope you enjoy.